RADIUS stands for the Remote Authentication Dial-In User Service. And just by virtue of me using the term dial-in, you can kind of get a sense that the RADIUS protocol is aged, but still has massive relevance in the world of IT administration and computing today. RADIUS in the world of JumpCloud is very interesting in that we, in a similar vein to us managing the LDAP service and LDAP protocol, we do not require you to ever have to build a free RADIUS server again on-premise. We do all of this for you up in the cloud so that you get to benefit from the protocol. So what do you do with this protocol? When you implement RADIUS and JumpCloud's RADIUS, what we're doing is allowing you to give your users their singular set of credentials to log in to those networking devices. They're not sharing credentials anymore. So it's an extremely powerful way to, number one, still leverage a strong traditional protocol to tether very modern appliances like Meraki and other similar wireless access points or VPN switches, all to utilize a singular set of credentials, your JumpCloud's user credentials, to properly and securely authenticate. Thanks for watching this episode of our What Is video series. Feel free to click any of the related content you see to learn more about JumpCloud's directory as a service, or visit jumpcloud.com to sign up for a free account and explore it for yourself.